Hashtag fall racing season, October, November time. Hashtag coffee. This doesn't even have coffee. I just want you to see our awesome big mugs. There's a white one too. Hey everybody, welcome to another weekly update with Blue Ox Running. It is Wednesday, October 24th. Good to be with you again. I know it might be a little early to talk about spring, but guess what? It's not early to talk about spring. Eau Claire Marathon, the premier running event here in the Chippewa Valley, happening May 4th and 5th. And why am I bringing this up right now? Well, let me tell you. A lot of you are signing up for Eau Claire Marathon, half marathon, 5K, relay, all that good stuff. They throw a fantastic event. Prices go up on November 1st, so register now. But when you register, sign up under Blue Ox Running Store. There should be a place where you can put an organization, Blue Ox Running Store. This is why. We have a run club challenge. We have a run club here at Blue Ox. If you've been a customer of ours, if you've been to our run club, if you like us, if you like these videos, if you enjoy what we do in the local community, sign up under Blue Ox Running, under the organization. And if we get more and more people signing up, we get more and more perks for you. For example, if we get more than 25 runners, we get our own private porta potty at Carson Park. And don't tell me that's not important. You know what I'm talking about? Race day, 5 minutes before, hashtag private porta potty, hashtag porta potty, hashtag private porta potty. Say that 10 times. Private porta potty, 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 private porta potty. 10 times hashtag, whoa, hashtag 10 times private porta potty. So private porta potties, if we get 50 people, we actually get a team tent. You get bagels and Gatorade delivered by the race director. We might even have a special private session with question and answers by the race directors. These race directors are local. They know exactly what the course does year in, year out. They are for you. They love Eau Claire. They're from Eau Claire. Eau Claire Marathon wants to be good to you. We want to be good to you. Sign up under the Blue Ox Running Store and get all the good stuff. Get that out of here. We have Carson 510 coming up this Saturday. That's right, that's this Saturday, October 27th. Carson 510, you got a 5K, you got a 10 mile, one of the longest standing road races in Wisconsin. They got flapjacks afterwards. Check it out at the Lumberjack Museum right up in Carson Park. There's actually a ton of other races this weekend as well with the state cross country meet for high schoolers. Good luck to all the area runners there. We have the conference cross country meet at the university level hosted by Eau Claire. So go out to Colfax, go see our home course. Eau Claire is hosting the conference meet. And if you're not going to the cross country meets, if you're not going to the road races, go a little south to La Crosse. They have an awesome trail race on Saturday and Sunday, okay? Hickson50.com, check it out. They have shorter races on Saturday. They have longer races, the 25K and the 50K on Sunday. They have an awesome race. They have homemade applesauce. They have a ton of sponsors. It's a great event, probably some of the best trail running in the Midwest down there in La Crosse. We love those guys down in La Crosse. Tell them I say hello and good luck to the area runners going down to Hickson. But wait, there's more. Speaking of trail running, next weekend we have our own 25K and 50K and even shorter if you want to. Out at Lowe's Creek Trails, there's the Fall Back Blast. There's the Fall Back Blast. You can choose how many laps you want to run. So there's a 12 and a half K loop. You can do the 12 and a half K, the 25K, or up to the 50K. I know a lot of area runners are going to end their season there before the winter kind of comes in. A great day of running next weekend on November 3rd. Go to ChippewaOffroad.org. They have a great program there. The local mountain bike association does all of that stuff. They maintain the trails. They're a great organization. Thank you, Corba, for all you do. I know we have a lot of runners that bike and a lot of bikers that run, a lot of crossover there. We are a sponsor during that race. We love everything local that Corba is doing on those trails, on the Northwest trails, on the trails around the area. Go to ChippewaOffroad.org. Fallback Blast is next weekend. But wait, there's even more. Let me share one new product that we have in the store. All right, Garmin Instinct, brand new watch by Garmin, obviously new to us in the store here. They just came out with it about a week ago. An awesome watch. I've decided to purchase one. They didn't give it to me. I purchased it. This is my new running watch for a lot of reasons. I could get into it all, but stay tuned in the next couple weeks as I get used to the watch. I want to do a full gear review and show you why I think this watch is at a great price point, a great spot for people in the Midwest doing outdoor activity, doing running, GPS, heart rate, all that good stuff. The short 1 minute version is it's a cross between a Fenix series, but not as expensive, and it's got multiple activity profiles, just like in the Vivo Active series, okay? For those runners out there, those bikers, those cross-country skiers that like the physical buttons and don't like to do the touchscreen, no touchscreen, physical buttons, but still ruggedized. It's actually got military-grade ruggedization. Nowhere near the price point of the more expensive Fenix watches. It is starting at $299. You got a couple different color options. This is the black on black. There's a red version. There's a white version. I actually put a Fenix watch band on mine to make it look a little different. You can interchange the bands. More to come on the Garmin Instinct. But for now, if you've done your research, come on in. I'll special order it for you. I can get any color that you need. I guess I lied. I have another new thing in the store. We have Indian Head Track Club socks. They're green, they're yellow, it's kind of a different green. It basically looks like Packer colors. So for all you Packer lovers out there, all you running lovers in Eau Claire, Indian Head Track Club socks, we are not selling them for profit. We are asking a $2 donation for every pair of socks that goes towards the trail fund here in the Chippewa Valley. Indian Head Track Club does a ton of stuff around the area. One of those things is raise money for the trails. There's good signs on the trails now. There's all kinds of stuff going on with that project. So come on in the store, $2 for a pair of socks. They're actually pretty decent socks. You got a little bit more cushion in the heel, a little bit more cushion in the toe box there, and a little bit more stretchy support in the middle. $2, you can't go wrong. Pick them up with any purchase. All the money goes towards the trail fund. Get them out of here. We'll see you at the group run at 6 p.m. this week, and have a great week.